Recombu Digital had an exclusive invitation to the launch of TalkTalk's new Essentials TV box, the first in a new generation of compact UV boxes. We asked some of TalkTalk's TV experts to walk us through the features of their new product. It comes in a package alongside unlimited broadband and inclusive evening and weekend phone calls to UK landlines.
So here's the Essential TV box. It's 30% smaller than the PVR box, as you can see. It sits the same, it's derived from the same design. It's derived from the same technology. It's got a little bit more RAM. It's got a new chipset. It's ready for future developments for YouView, so there's more apps coming. There's some more other roadmap items I can't probably speak too much about. But the difference between the two boxes, the biggest difference is the PVR. So that PVR is, I won't be able to do series recordings, and I can't record items, but one thing I still can do is watch a live program and pause it and rewind it up to 30 minutes. Now, the audience that we're looking for is a Freeview audience that doesn't, that this is still the killer app for them. This is still a very basic item for all the people who are really into technology and the kind of really technical people. They would expect this, but this is a box that is, for a lot of people, will be their entry into this new world. And that entry to this new world is simply, I can now pause live TV, and that's a big moment. I can watch all my regular channels. As we know, the highest percentage of TV watched still in the UK is live, is through the PSBs. This box gives it to them. I'm not sure you could say that for a lot of other small boxes, internet boxes on the internet, that you can actually watch live TV. And we know in the UK, that's where most of the television is being watched. But not having a PVR isn't as bad on this box. Because of YouView, you can go back 7 days and access a lot of the content on BBC, Channel 4, ITV, and Channel 5, built in. So the need for a PVR kind of goes down a bit. Part of the nice part about what this does and the great functionality is I can go into the TalkTalk player and rent a film immediately, but I could also save stuff for later to my watch list. That watch list, I can access at any time back on the player. And so we've got an Android app. Through the Android app, I can browse. This is all still part of, I get this free with my package. I can browse regular television. I can go into the TV guide, select what I want, set reminders. I'll eventually be able to record from this onto the big box. But on this box, if I set a watch list, I picked Epic. On Epic, I can add that to my watch list. That watch list now will be on this box. And that's a lot of functionality that you'd expect on a higher level that you would get. But on lower boxes, we're now giving that to people. I think that's a great option.
So this is the home screen. So when you come in from the UView environment and you press the TalkTalk button, this is the home screen. In the background, there is a Loops video promo showing all the different programs and films on the service. You can press green to jump to that particular promo you're watching, or you can just skip to the next one in the list. Then you can either access the content through this, our version of the EPG. The top line there is our highlights bar, which we select the best content from our pay-per-view service, TalkTalk Box Office, Sky Movies, and our other providers. We have live channels, so if you're subscribed to Sky One, this is being broadcast via our internet connection, so I've selected the channel now. This channel is now being streamed via our multicast network via the broadband connection. So if you weren't subscribed to that, or it would be a case of this, it would say Sky One is part of the entertainment boost, add it now by entering your PIN number in. And the alternative way is on the top screen, you can navigate directly to content by selecting any one of these highlights. So if you wanted to see Les Miserables, you could select that and the program would start playing.
Yep. What I'm going to show you now is the TalkTalk Box Office, which is the movie rental store. So I simply go to the film area. Within the film area, you can access not only the TalkTalk Box Office store, which is the on-demand rental store, but also, if you're subscribed to Sky Movies, the Sky Movies on demand area. But in this instance, we're going to go to TalkTalk Box Office. And within there, you can scroll and browse a selection of latest release and library movies. Some of the movies are available the same time as cinema. most movies are available approximately 6 to 12 weeks after the cinema release. Within the navigational menu, you can browse by genre. You can also browse by our trailers page, which is a selection of free HD full screen trailers. So I've just pressed that button now, and that will start the trailers that we can that you can watch. And from the trailer, you can go directly to purchase the film. So in this instance, we're watching a trailer of Iron Man 3, which is one of the latest releases. I press the green button on the YouView remote control, and I can watch the film. I can either watch it in SD. Our prices start at £3.50 for SD and £4.50 for HD. Once I start the viewing, once I start the purchase, I've got 48 hours to watch the title. I can watch it as many times as I like. And then it's very simple. So in this instance, I've selected to watch the film in SD, and all I have to do is enter my TalkTalk PIN. We know that customers really like that, because in comparison to some other services, there's no need to register, enter your email address, enter your password, enter your credit card details. So it's a very simple viewing experience, and our customers really enjoy that. They get to access the movies as quickly as possible.